So Nicholas Pagese reporting, also known as the governor of the United States Congress 2014, has garnered the Twitter support of the lieutenant governor of the great state of Tennessee as we begin to welcome Prince William, Prince Harry, and Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge, here to the great state of Tennessee, in which they will be visiting my district. How cool is this? Governor Ron Ramsey. This is Nicholas Pagese, also known as the governor of the United States Congress 2014. And this message is being recorded, you know, to inspire my generation to public service. I would like to give you guys a big, big corporate appreciation for following me on Twitter and for bringing unity and hope and so much diversity to the great state of Tennessee. Without the office of the lieutenant governor and, of course, Governor Bill Haslam, it will be impossible for me to move this city and, of course, state forward in a diverse perspective. At any rate, I would like to welcome Prince William, Prince Harry, and, of course, Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge, here to Tennessee's 8th Congressional District. And I'm looking forward to, you know, just continuing to inspire my generation to public service. Thank you guys for following me on Twitter, especially being a fan of Nicholas Pagese, also known as the governor for the United States Congress, for not opening my presidential letters for 5 months. Thanks and have a blessed day, and may God save the Queen, and God bless. Nicholas Pagese reporting. Today is January 20th, 2012, and I'm here with Commissioner Heidi Schaefer. As you know, Commissioner Schaefer, I was the youngest person to apply for the Shelby County Unified School Board, and you nominated me, and today, you're holding in your hand a letter from St. James Palace from the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Prince William, and Princess Catherine. What do you feel about the Duke and Duchess' response? And could you please wrap the letter to the children of the state of Tennessee?
Sure. Dear Mr. Pagese, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have asked me to thank you for your recent letter. Their Royal Highnesses are grateful to you for taking the trouble to write them asking for a letter of inspiration for the children of Tennessee. I regret that they are unable to reply personally. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge receive a large number of letters every week, and sadly the sheer volume precludes personal replies. I'm sorry to send you such a disappointing reply. Nevertheless, your Royal Highnesses have asked me to send you their very best wishes. Yours sincerely, Mrs. Claudia Holloway. And this is on official letterhead from St. James's Palace.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Pagese report. How do you feel about Prince William responding to Tennessee?
Well, I think it's wonderful. I think it's many different connections we can have with the folks across the pond. That's better.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Pagese reporting. CNN Hour Report. And also, I look forward to being honored February as a notable alumni for Cordova High School.
Excellent.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Pagese.